Hey everyone, Jason LeMasters here from Credit Law Center, your credit advisor, and I just wanted to address a topic today that comes up all the time whenever I receive referrals from referral partners, from mortgage bankers that have to turn down a client. They're going to refer them over to me, and the very first instinct that that client says is, hey, I want to go ahead and pay on these old collections that I have on my report. And I'm here to tell you that's not necessarily the best thing for you to do. The reason being is because everything on your credit report, as it ages, it affects you less and less. And so if you're paying on something that's older, you can actually update what's called the date of last activity. That's where the most weight is to these collection accounts. By paying an old collection, you actually only will get a 2% or less increase in your credit score, but that update of the date of last activity is going to happen, thereby making the FICO score believe that that account is brand new. And so what I would like you guys to do is just to share this information. Please call me here at Credit Law Center. I will advise any of those clients that you have. If you have questions yourself, if you're seeing this on Facebook, give me a holler out here. We are the experts in this business. We will be able to direct you and guide you. And we have agreements with several of the collection companies that we've been dealing with over the course of the years to do what's called a pay for deletion, where we can actually get that account deleted off the report for payment, rather than you paying something that's actually maybe going to hurt your credit score and then stay on your credit report from 7 years of the date of that payment. We just really want you to consult with us as the experts. So thanks, guys. I just wanted to address this topic. Please give me a shout out if you need help.